everyone, I'm Jeremy Tolentino, Financial Educator of IMG. Kung hindi ka pa nakaka-subscribe, make sure to subscribe and hit the notification bell para lagi kang updated. Stay tuned, guys! What is life insurance? As you search on Google, the life insurance is the kind of contract between an insurance policy holder and insurer, where the insurer promised to pay a designated beneficiary a sum of money in exchange for a premium upon death of an insured person. What other people think of life insurance? Malakas pa ako at bata pa ako. Bakit kailangan ko ng life insurance? Wala nam akong anak. Bakit ko kakailanganin? Mahal eh, di kaya ng budget. Hindi pa naman kailangan. Pag medyo matanda na ako, saka ako kukuha. Baka sayang lang ang pera ko dyan. Bakit ako mag-i-invest dyan sa business, may income pa ako? Isa ka ba sa may ganyang thoughts and question? Well, I'm not going to wrong you right now because it's normal, lalo na kapag wala tayong gaanong knowledge sa life insurance. But let me help you to understand why you should have life insurance right now. Although, some point may maiisip tayo, is it good for me? Hindi ba scam to? Magtitiwala ba ako? Pag meron ba ako nito, gagaan ba buhay ko? Masasagip ba ako nito, maging ang future ko and my family? Ganyan din ang mga nasa isip ko noon. Worse is yung iniisip kong kinuha lang nila yung some part of my money na dapat ini-invest ko sa ibang asset. Well, I want to share some of my experience and leave you some thoughts or maybe questions about life insurance, whether you are watching this in office, coffee shop, in your room, restaurant, you will have a great watching this. Plus, another additional knowledge sa'yo. Nakakalungkot isipin na yung mga taon na pinagsisikapan natin para makaipon ay bigla na lang mawawala because of unexpected event. What more kung buhay na din ang nakataya? Life insurance is a great lifesaver and actually future saver. May mga kakilala kong sobrang hirap maghagilap ng pera knowing na may nakaredy naman pero hindi pa din sapat. Yung gastos ko sa hospital bills maging yung mga gamot. Doon napunta lahat pinag-ipunan ko, sabi ng mga ilan. It is obvious that with life insurance, they can save and earn at the same time, unlike you put into bank saving account. Pag-usapan pa natin ang life insurance, I want to explain why you need life insurance and particularly how it can help you managing your finances and wealth. Why you should have a life insurance. First, protection for sudden loss of earning or money. This may be different general thoughts of what if I died unexpectedly. Life insurance is not just only present of the case. Life insurance is also there when your wallet is dying. This is not literally give you cash on the spot or lot of money to go in your wallet, but the benefits of acquiring life insurance with purpose. If you ever experience yung nawalan ka ng budget for emergency purposes, mangungutang ka pa. Paano pag walang mautang or meron ka nakalaan budget for emergency pero hindi naman sapat? Hindi ba ang hirap? Your life insurance can serve as your saving or emergency fund from where you can get money when you are faced with unexpected life events, requiring cash for immediate and unexplained expenses. Life insurance plan can help ease the impact of sudden unemployment, boost one retirement plans, pay your total and permanent disability expenses, and even pay off debt. Nakakatuwa because there are companies na willing ibigay at tulungan ka with your life. Choosing the right insurance with the right protection, you can relieve in stress about insurable bills and suffer from loss of money because of hardship or emergencies. Napapaisip ka na ba? Ito pa, nagustuhan ko din malaman mo. Health protection. Life is very precious and at the same time, you need to do something to protect it. Lalo na kapag may mga pangarap pa sa buhay. May mga anak, may mga inipon na kailangan pang sapat na pag-aalaga or business. Paano pag nagkasakit ka, hindi mo na pala alam na kailangan mo na operahan, kailangan mo ng ganito kalaking pera, pambili ng gamot at kung ano-ano pang examination and test na kailangan mo i-undergo for sustaining a life. Less hassle, less worry for sudden health expenses because when you are in life insurance policy, protected ka. What more kung ready ka, kumuha ka lang ng life insurance, marami ka na agad coverage for protection. Ito pa, protection for certainty of the family and loved ones. No one would want to hear news of someone's death, especially it involves one of your loved ones. But death is your reality. This is the general thoughts of many people. When you die, your family can get benefits. The anxiety in the family can be eased by a life insurance policy. At least in terms of finances. Secure mo yung pangangailangan ng family mo if you have. Yung pag-aaral ng iyong mga anak at maging ang future nila. No one can tell when our last day in life. But I know you know what will happen if you take steps for your better future and your family. Retirement planning. Life insurance is not just only viewed as protection for families or a helping hand for sudden event expenses, but also viewed as a vital part of retirement income plan. By protecting your income and even help you build income or money returns. Ito yung bagay na sigurado na mayroon sapat na pera. Kahit maubos pa yung retirement mo sa SSS or any kind of retirement income. Wealth management and plans. You know what's good and investing is thinking for the future and achieving the goals. Kung ano ang pinaka-the best na dapat gawin ngayon ay preparing for the future. Habang maaga pa, habang malakas pa, habang nagagawa pa natin ang kaya, pero alam mo ba kung ano pa ang mahalaga? Wealth management. Malaki ang income because of your hard work, pero hindi marunong mag-manage ng pera. The secret of the wealthy is they act and think as a wealthy. Choosing the right with the best wealth management, you can have a lot of time, a lot of ease in mind to have forward in life. Hindi ba isang goal mo ito sa buhay ang magkaroon ng stable wealth? Don't just rely on your business, investment, and other source of income because life insurance all your finances. Let me clarify, life insurance may look like a doubt in the first place, but look at people and many people inquiring about getting life insurance. They understand and know what they can get and it's for their better life and the future. How about you? Siguro para sa iba, investing money in life insurance is like wasting money. The reason, hindi ko na magagamit yan pag namatay na ako. It means, they is still preferable with putting money in the savings bank. Isa ka na ba sa mga taong who wants to create wealth? I am one of many benefits you can have when acquiring life insurance. Sa madaling salita, tutulungan ka i-build yung money and manage your wealth. How investing in life insurance? U.S. brand ambassador of Kaiser International Health Group Incorporated. Kung gusto mo pa malaman ang Kaiser, just contact me or message me on Messenger or email me. Nasa description below.
To know more about IMG, just click below. I invite you to attend our free financial seminar at Makati Financial Center.
Thank you. for watching, guys. Please subscribe and support my vlog.